Welcome back as we wrap up the week with our new segment called Today's Talkers, featuring compelling video or the most unusual stories of the day, and we've got both. We start with this one. Many museums include a small cafe for guests. You've probably been to one, but you may want to think twice about eating at this one. Sorry if you're eating breakfast, folks. This is the new disgusting food museum in Sweden. 80 food items are on display for visitors that they will likely not be able to order once they leave the building. Some of the items include frog smoothies. That's a good one, eh, Mr. Beamish? Wine made of baby mice.
No. Nope.
Not kidding. Cheese crawling with live maggots. And for dessert, fruit bat soup. These foods are real dishes from around the world. Dote loves this story. The museum says the point is to challenge visitors with foods that are unfamiliar to them. Yummy. Well, members of the Mount Pleasant Police SWAT team brought Halloween to some sick kids at the Medical University of South Carolina today, or yesterday, I should say. The team put on superhero costumes and rappelled past the windows, performing super stunts. Look at that one. On the way down, the officers also stayed in character when they hit the ground and spent some time with the kids. Now, this event happens every year for the Mount Pleasant Police Department. Love that one. The National Hockey League was founded 101 years ago, but last night, one team set a brand new record for the league. Former Coyote Max Domi scored a goal for Montreal late in the game against the Washington Capitals. On the faceoff, right after the goal, Joel Armia scored an empty netter, giving the Canadiens two goals, and listen to this, in just 2 seconds. That is a new record for any team in the NHL.